MEMS sensor. Okay, let's start. What is a MEMS sensor? MEMS stands for microelectronic and mechanical systems. What actually it is? It consists of mechanical elements, sensors, actuators, electrical, electronic, all on a single substrate. Everything is on a single substrate. That is a MEMS sensor. What it will do? It is used to detect such as pressure. If you apply pressure, if you change the acceleration is there, if any variation is there. Now accelerometer is one of the example. It is used to measure the change, and it will convert that change, that mechanical action, into electrical and electronic. Why we need it? It is a very tiny integrated device. It combines of mechanical and electrical components, which actually sense the environment and control the actuator. For example, if you use this accelerometer in cars, whenever there is a tilt, it's like this. See, airbags will open. How? This MEMS sensor only will work there. MEMS sensor used in this cars, where any variation, accelerometer, any vibration is there, huge vibration, or any tilt is there, it measures that. If it cross beyond a threshold, then airbag will open, actuators will work upon it. We are converting these sensors into mechanical vibrations into electrical or electronic. Okay.
The sensors detect the vehicle impact as well as the
This MEMS sensors, what it will do? It gathers the information from the environment, like any, now only we have seen any movement is there in the car, airbag will open, gathers the information of the vibration, or chemical, thermal, all this information it will gather using the sensors, mechanical, and it will convert to electrical. And then actuators are also be there, processing unit process this data, and it will send to actuators to respond it, to control the environment. Now, how it works with this? Here actually, if there is a mass between a parallel plate capacitor, here is a parallel plate capacitor. Whenever there is a movement, whenever there is a vibration, what happens is this mass will change its position. Let's see this. Okay, whenever there is a tilt, this mass is changing its position. If it changes its position, then capacitance will change. Actually, see, here this is one capacitor, this is one capacitor. It is like a parallel plate capacitor. The two capacitors are there in series. Now, whenever there is a change, this distance is increased and this is C1 distance is increased. C is equal to epsilon naught A by D. D increased means C1 will decrease. And here D decreased means C1 will increase. In this way it will work. Same capacitor, transistor we have seen previous classes. Same on this principle it will work. See, there are, this is a parallel plate capacitor, C1 and C2. C1 and C2 is there, are in series. Are in series. What is C1 effect? Series effect to form a C1, C2 by C1 plus C2. D is changing here. So C1 change, C2 will change, effective capacitance will change. This effect to capacitance change will detect the change in the environment. According to the change in the environment, we make actuators to open up, open the airbag. These are the future, very low cost, high accuracy. Industrial applications are there, types of MEMS, accelerometers we can use, gyroscope we can use, pressure sensors are there, magnetic field sensors are there. Let's see one more. Pressure sensor, how it will work. These are the few advantages. Very small size, mass, low cost, low power consumes. Check that. Few applications are there. Vehicle security, airbag system. Applications in consumer domain.